Have you ever walked in the forest at night and come across glowing mushroom caps? Have you ever wondered how or why these organisms get their glow? Let's dive into the mysterious world of fungal bioluminescence together and find out. You may be wondering, what is bioluminescence? Bioluminescence is the emission of visible light by a living organism, and this phenomenon can be observed in both the mycelia and fruiting bodies of fungi. These fungi emit a greenish light with a maximum intensity of 520 to 530 nanometers. Roughly about 80 known species of bioluminescent fungi exist, and these fungi largely belong to the phylum Basidiomycota. Some examples of bioluminescent fungi include Armillaria malea, Mycena citricolor, and Omphalotus ulerius. These fungi can lead saprobic or pathogenic lifestyles. Luminous fungi are typically found in temperate and tropical climates on substrates such as litter, dead tree trunks, roots, hydrated substrates, and fallen branches. These fungi are scattered around the world, including in Europe, Asia, North America, and Africa, just to name a few.
So just how do these 80 or so species achieve their glow? This was a mystery until quite recently. Research indicates that these fungi utilize the same methods as jellyfish and scorpions. Through chemical analyses and mass spectroscopy and chromatography examinations, scientists have isolated a chain of chemical reactions, revealing the bioluminescent glow of these fungi is due to an interaction between a compound known as luciferin and the enzyme luciferase in the presence of oxygen. Oxyluciferin, the product of this reaction, releases an oxygen molecule and returns to its ground state, thus producing the energy that takes the form of light. Fungal luciferin is structurally different from the compounds found in other species, but at its core, the reaction it's involved in is the same.
You may be wondering, why did these fungi evolve such a trait? Some scientists hypothesize that fungi use their bioluminescence to attract spore-dispersing organisms like arthropods. Fungi may optimize energy use for the darkest time of night, when their bioluminescence is most visible, in order to attract insects which aid in spore dispersal. This is especially beneficial to bioluminescent fungi that live under the forest canopy, which experience less wind flow and therefore cannot rely on the wind for spore dispersal. Despite this hypothesis for the reason behind bioluminescence in some fungi, mycologists are still uncertain as to why this trait evolved in some of these organisms.